There's no other thing I can offer you in this office. You can't be my accountant, for example. You cannot be my sales manager or even my secretary because you are illiterate. Yeah? You cannot read. All right.
Agui, insult me.
I understand all your insults. Give it to me. You know that I know that big men insult people. But I'm appealing to you if you want to insult me, Agui. Add small respect to it. Garnish it with some small respect.